Hi, I'm Quan. In this video, I'm going to share with you on how we can do grading or marking of assignments in Google Classroom using a digital pen. To do so, you need to install a Google Chrome extension called Kami. To download the extension, first you go to the Chrome Web Store and type in search for Kami. And this is the one. When you click on it, then the next step is that you can just click on Add to Chrome. So just add an extension. And the extension has been added to your Google Chrome. Once you have installed the Kami extension to your Google Chrome, next you go to your Google Classroom. So just for example, perhaps you can just go to any of your assignments that have been assigned to your students earlier. So this is just for demonstration. So sometimes if the submission requires a lot of calculation, students may actually scan a copy of their work and submit to you in Google Classroom as well, such as this. So how the marking or grading can be done? There are many options. You can actually do something like you can comment and give the comment about the work back to the student, leave some comments and private chat over here, or use a digital pen to do the marking. For demo purpose, just assume that this is a submission made by your student as part of the assignment assessment. So once you've got this file and you would like to mark, so how can you go about it? So as mentioned, you can actually pick the options up here, add a comment. Maybe you can say that, oh, this portion, you can just click anywhere, highlight anywhere that you would like to comment. So maybe, wrong answer, something like this. Then you can just give the right answer maybe. Okay, so then you can comment on it. Okay, so once you comment, the students will be able to see what's wrong with the submission work. Alternatively, you can also look at private comments. So maybe well done, okay, good job, or something like that, or maybe a correction is needed. Then you can just post it, and the student will be able to have this comment, okay, private comment between you and the student. But today, what we are going to look into is that how about using pen and do marking on top of the work. To do so, just click on this particular button called Grade with Kami. Once you click on it, it shall bring you to this page. And now you'll be able to see the options over here on the left-hand side. So they will prompt you saying that this seems like a scanned PDF, would you like to add the text? So up to you, you can run OCR, or in this case, maybe not necessary. Okay. So once you've got this, then I can just navigate through my document, and I can just do my marking using my pen. So you need to have like for myself, if you have a drawing tablet, you can use the pen, or if you have maybe touch screen devices like maybe a Microsoft Surface or something like that, which comes with a digital pen, you can use that for this function. To start marking, I would suggest you to pick drawing. Just click on drawing, then you pick the color that you want, maybe a red color. Then you can start marking. So like for instance, based on these questions, then you just mark, tick, then you can draw a circle, you can highlight, underline. Okay, and to navigate and around this particular document, then you can just select, then you hand tool, then you can just move around the document easily. And after marking, then maybe you can just place the marks here. Maybe this is actually 80 out of 100. Then after that, just click return. Then the student will be able to get the result. Another very cool feature about this Kami extension is that you'll be able to share the document, print the document, or save any changes, and or download the file for filing. But for like sharing, it would be very limited feature because you have to pay for the full version. So the one that we are using is the free version. So I think for me personally, I think that downloading would be good enough. So once you click download, then you have the options to actually save to your Google computer or your Google Drive. So normally, of course, we would like to have the PDF file with all annotations. So we just export it. And you are done. As from the student point of view, the student, once you've done grading, the student can check their marking, their results from their page as well. So they can just go to the page where they submitted their assignment. So what they need to do is that, of course, they can get my message and also the marks given. On top of that, they just have to click on the PDF that file that they have submitted earlier. So they can see the grading over here. So to download, as usual, just point to the three dots over here and open a new window. The student can also have a copy for themselves as well about the feedback and also the graded work. Well, just a quick note, so far the students would be only able to see the graded work right away if the initial submission was made in the format of PDF file. So as for what we understand so far is that the file, if it is in other format such as in photos or in Word document, it may not appear automatically. So if that's the case, then to view, you can just inform your student to open it with Kami. So all they need to do is just install that if, let's say, the submission was not in the form of PDF. I do hope that you find this video helpful for your marking and also grading in Google Classroom. Thank you for watching and happy teaching!